kick I took was when I hit the ground, and I end up like a dog and be too much. You spend your life covering up now. Got in a little hometown jam, so they put a rifle in my come home to the refinery. The hiring man said, son, if it was up to me, well, I went down to see my VA man. He said, son, don't you understand now? I had a brother at Quezon, fighting off the Viet Cong. Well, they're still there, but he's all gone. He had a woman, he lived in Saigon. I got a picture of him in her arms now. Down in the shadow of the penitentiary, out by the gas fires of the refinery. Well, I'm 10 years burning down the road. I got nowhere to run, I got nowhere to go. I'm born in the USA.